Amid the escalating military technology rivalry between the United States and China, one name is now haunting Pentagon boardrooms: the H-20, a next-generation stealth bomber touted as capable of changing the landscape of global air power. With a range of thousands of kilometers, advanced stealth capabilities, and the potential to carry nuclear weapons, the H-20 is more than just a new aircraft. It's a symbol of Beijing's ambitious ambitions to challenge American air dominance in the 21st century. When it first appeared, the H-20 wasn't introduced directly through a formal military presentation like most aircraft. Instead, China employed a more dramatic and deliberate strategy. In 2018, the public was shocked by the leak of a Hollywood-style promotional video released by xi'an Aviation Industrial Corporation. The video resembled a Super Bowl commercial that Northrop Grumman had produced for the B-21 Raider, complete with futuristic cinematic visuals. The appearance of the H-20 silhouette at a military gala also heightened curiosity, especially after Chinese Air Force Commander Ma Zhaoshan had confirmed the bomber's existence 2 years earlier. This move wasn't just marketing. China was deliberately building a narrative that it was now ready to take center stage as a competitor to the United States defense technology. The leaked visuals led many analysts to believe that the H-20 wasn't just a conceptual project, but a national priority program that would accelerate China's military evolution to a new level. If reports regarding the H-20's stealth capabilities are accurate, the aircraft could alter the balance of air power in the Pacific region. Its operational radius allows the H-20 to enter heavily defended areas of the United States without being easily detected by conventional radar. Vital U.S. assets such as bases in Japan, Guam, and the Philippines could become realistic targets for the H-20's long-range strike missions, giving China an unprecedented strategic advantage. Geopolitically, the presence of this stealth bomber is forcing the United States to reconsider its defense strategy in the Indo-Pacific. For decades, the U.S. has dominated strategic bomber technology. However, the H-20 has the potential to force the Pentagon to rethink its fleet deployments, logistics routes, and detection systems for low-profile air threats. Its arrival could be a turning point in the Asia-Pacific air race. Only three countries in the world have the capability to develop long-range strategic bombers: the United States, Russia, and China. This capability requires a combination of stealth technology, precision manufacturing, specialized materials, and advanced computational design systems. For China, the H-20 is proof that it has successfully moved beyond imitation and entered a phase of independent innovation in defense technology. The journey to the H-20 actually stems from several major platforms that preceded it. The J-20 and J-31 aircraft provided deep experience in stealth technology and advanced aerodynamics. Meanwhile, the Y-20 provided the capability for large aircraft manufacturing and air logistics systems. The H-20 combines all of this experience, demonstrating that China is now capable of competing in a technological realm that for decades has been dominated by the US and Russia. Some analysts believe the H-20 is designed not simply as a traditional strategic bomber, but as a multifunctional system capable of acting as a reconnaissance aircraft, airborne command center, and electronic warfare platform. With its advanced AASA radar, the aircraft can sweep enemy airspace, identify the movement of military assets, and provide real-time target data to long-range missiles launched from ships, land, or drones. China appears to be emulating the United States' approach to the F-35, which is not just a fighter jet but also an information node in a modern combat network. If this concept were applied to a long-range bomber, the H-20 could potentially become the eyes and brains of Chinese air operations in modern warfare scenarios. Furthermore, its electronic warfare capabilities could disrupt enemy radar, creating a gap for large-scale air operations. The H-20 is estimated to have a maximum combat radius of up to 8,000 kilometers with a payload of between 10 and 23 tons, a figure comparable to the United States B-2 Spirit. With this capability, the H-20 can strike targets beyond the U.S. second ring of defense, including bases in Guam, Hawaii, and the northern coast of Australia. This capability makes it a serious threat in long-range operations. Furthermore, the H-20 is also suspected of being capable of carrying nuclear weapons. This is significant because the H-6 bomber, China's original nuclear platform, is no longer projected as a future nuclear bomber. Using 4 WS-10A turbofans, which despite their troubled history are still being developed, the H-20 symbolizes Beijing's determination to develop a truly modern strategic bomber. For the U.S., this capability means they now face the threat of foreign strategic bombers that are difficult to detect and have a large payload capacity. If the H-20 delivers as expected, the United States will have to make significant adjustments to its military strategy. The presence of China's stealth bomber has forced the Pentagon to accelerate the B-21 radar program, strengthen its anti-stealth radar network, and restructure its base deployments in the Indo-Pacific region. For the first time in modern history, the U.S. potentially faces a rival strategic bomber capable of reaching its vital territories with minimal risk of detection. This competition marks a new chapter in global air technology. The H-20 is not only a prestigious project, but also a symbol of the transition of military power from the West to the East, with its stealth features, intercontinental range, and multifunctional capabilities. The H-20 could become one of the most influential aircraft in the coming decades. The world now awaits the moment when China officially unveils this bomber to the international public. As military competition increasingly shifts from troop numbers to technological quality, platforms like the H-20 are becoming a cornerstone that will shape the future. If this aircraft truly lives up to its claims, stealth, long range, and multifunctional, then the world will witness a new chapter in the air race between the two greatest powers on the planet. Future military dominance will no longer be determined solely by who has the largest fleet, but by who can combine artificial intelligence, next-generation stealth, and a digitally connected war network. And in this race, the H-20 could be a sign that the future of global air dominance may no longer be monopolized by a single nation.